I think the names in Massachusetts are very, very, it's very odd.
Leo Minister.
Sometimes when you read these names and you knew this community, you just sound them out phonetically, and it just totally butchers the name, and it's not the way we pronounce it here in the Commonwealth.
Leo Minister.
Leo Minister.
Limchester.
Leominster. Leominster.
It's not Leo Minister or Leo Minster, it's Leominster. That's it.
Billerica.
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 Unknown.
Billerica.
They don't sound like they're spelled.
They don't make sense.
But I usually enjoy hearing people not from around here say them.
Some words are just really not right.
Haverhill? Haverhill?
It's not Haverhill, it's Haverhill.
I think that Massachusetts is an interesting place. Weird names.
Sounds like Pilgrim language, I don't know. Does that make sense? Yeah, like Peabody, I don't know.
Peabody?
Peabody.
Yeah.
Oh, we know this one.
Worcester?
Worcester.
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 All right, so this is Worcester?
Like the sauce.
No, it's Worcester, isn't it?
This is Worcestershire sauce.
Oh, Worcestershire. Psych!
I heard it's a really crappy place to live. Worcester, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Gloucester.
It's not Gloucester or Gloucester.
Gloucester.
So you can't really go by the phonetic spelling. Gloucester.
Gloucester.
We're done!
How'd we do?
I think we did pretty bad, pretty horribly. They just need to come up with some better names. Yeah. Easier to pronounce.